chapter speaking. Did you know that most common mental disorders affect cognitive functions? Mainly memory processing, perception, and problem solving. The most direct ones are amnesia, dementia, and delirium. Others may include anxiety, such as phobias, panic, obsessive compulsive behavior, or post-traumatic stress. Mood variations, on the other hand, such as depression and bipolar disorder, are much better to have than psychotic behavior, such as schizophrenia and delusional perception, which are also classified as cognitive mental disorders. Congratulations! You have both!